I mean, the good I find in it is I basically get to kind of help save my dad's life. A part of me will always kind of be with my dad, which is weird. Yeah. But so Kevin the kidney will now be in my dad. And dad has to take care of Kevin.
You guys will forever be embedded to each other.
Thank you. About me too. Thank you. Take care of Kevin.
You take care of Kevin.
All right.
I love you. I'm heading out.
All right.
See you on the flip side.
All right, babe.
She probably won't remember anything we talked about.
Been good, hey? There you go. Great, hey? Good job. Just breathe through. You're doing great.
Good.
Hey!
Come on back.
You got a visitor here.
Hey! What's up?
You look so good.
You alright?
She's happy.
She's happy? Aww.
And because you're so short, I will pierce it with a pin and squeeze it under your tongue. No, squeeze it. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to hold it to you.
Yeah, just take your time, hey.
Yeah, because when he said the doctor said that liver function.
You want to sit on the bed, honey?
Yeah. When he had the liver hematoma, you would have thought they would have bumped it well before Monday. Yeah.
So,
that was a lot. I wonder how you got a liver condition.
Really sore?
It was one of those where you went this way and went this way.
It's so good.
What's on your right side? What's your right side?
Let me see the line. Is it a double ring?
Line.
So we did it! Dad!